Hey, everybody. Hey, everybody. This is Biweekly Contest 97 on Leetcode. About 45 seconds to go or so. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, join me on Discord. Let me know what you think about this contest, the problems, how did you do, and all this stuff. It's really cold here in New York today. It's 7 degrees Fahrenheit. What is that? Negative 14 degrees outside, and I just came in and it is cold. I am freezing, not gonna lie. Maybe a little bit too much cold exposure. So yeah, so we'll see how this contest go with about 15 seconds to go. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if I'm working on anything specifically other than no silly mistakes and have fun and do my best. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, that, remember to register? I did not. Oh no. Okay, well. Oh man. Well, mistakes were made. I usually remember, but Well, maybe I won't do this contest. Forgot to register. Oh. And now it is not loading in any reasonable time. More than half a minute behind, like people, and I'm getting rate limited. Yeah, people will probably already finish this prompt, so, all right, what are we doing? Yeah, this is silly. Or like getting penalized half a minute is kind of tough because I'm not that fast that I could just be like in a, though maybe not, maybe it just doesn't matter, maybe submit fail, try again, right? Like just servers having issues. All right, let's skip ahead a little bit. Okay, that did actually. Let's see, pending. Oh, I don't know why I'm wasting time thinking about it. Okay, let's see. This is one gonna be a weird contest video. N and max sum. You're choosing some number of integers from 1 and N. Each integer can be chosen at most once. 1 to N. Sum of the chosen max sum. Maximum number of integers you can do. Okay, so just greedy, I think. Two zero seven. Okay, good. 207. Make a bunch for some lost time, but it's a very dubious contest. Non-descending order. Okay. Integer k. Two segments with integer. Length of each one will be k. For example, k, you can do 1 and 2 and 4. They may intersect. How do I think about this one? This probably. see. The intersecting one is interesting. Okay, I mean, I think I was just trying to be too clever. Oops, what did I do? Is what I wanted really. It's not all of it. I know that's not all of it. I'm just seeing whether that works. Okay, and then we have to do the other one where someone like this. Oh, whoops. So three, it would go two. That's weird. So one more. Yeah, that's one. Yeah, it should be plus one. Why is that? Well, oh, I see. Whoops. Oh, what the? Oops. Huh. That's also very wrong, actually. What am I doing? What 2 is... I should have gotten this one for now, but I'm doing it in a silly way. I don't want this DP, this is not right. One is... What I want is going to the left and going to the right. Okay, fine. Index minus I. Okay, I don't know if this is right. Maybe off by one. Okay, good. Wow, a lot of people try this and not get it right. Well, this is a 5-pointer. That's weird. Okay, let's see. Flip bios 1 foot. Disconnect path in 1 flip. Why did no one get it right yet? Okay, so. Just an articulation path. I have an idea of it. Cannot flip 0, 0 and M1, of course. Okay. A million. Oh no. Okay. How am I doing? I'm not number 2. I mean, It's like maybe after the first two problems, but not definitely not a yeah. Also, that's kind of sad because I spent like half a minute, but I guess a lot of people did too because I don't think that was that hard for other people. Anyway, doesn't matter. Let's go. Zero. Basically, no, that one's fine. Maybe. Don't know. Okay, people have gotten it. I've expected that. Okay, and then I'm also doing it kind of slowly, but that's fine. So, and then TS. I feel like it's way easier to make a mistake here. Yeah. So, I have to think about it. That's true, but I need to do more, I think. Let me run it real quick though. I don't think that's sufficient yet, because I can do something like this is so annoying to do. Maybe I don't need this part. Yeah, this one I will return false, but it's actually true. So I need to do one more, or maybe just do them both. Let's see, what am I doing? So now I'm starting from the well, let's just do it, you know. Why did I just copy paste? Okay, so now it's time for the right, so on. That's not good. Why don't we play? Why? How? I mean, it's a good thing I caught it here and not, you know, before, but still. I mean, better now than getting a wrong answer and then still have to debug it. So, to be funny, so this thing is wrong. So, we're going from the bottom, we're gonna go top of the reach, right? Right and bottom. Did I mess that up? So I'm starting from the bottom and I'm going to the right. Did I mess this up? So this is not readable. Put on this. Okay, so not even one. So middle one is true. Oh, because I'm reaching the corner. I thought I skipped the corner. Oh, I am dumb because starting from the right. We're starting from the right or bottom. So then now this is this. I see. That's actually, that's what happens when you copy and paste. Okay, that's good. Copy and paste without additional thinking logic, and this is what happens. Okay, I think I'm hopefully done. Let's see. Only thing is, I thought I made maybe timeout. That is silly. The one case is really silly, but okay, fine. Basically, I have to add such that, yeah, okay, fine. I hate you. Okay, fine. Hopefully that's the only silly mistake. Oh no. That's not good. Let's see. I think my logic is right, but maybe my implementation is not so good. Okay, so the answer is true, but I think both. Oh, that is a good case. Because there's the diagonal. That is a good case though. Whoops. I don't know if this fixes it, to be honest. I guess we'll see. Would be nicer if I didn't have the other silly mistake though. This is true. Okay, fine. Double checking the other ones. Come on, please. Okay. A couple of silly mistakes, but I mean, one of them was, I don't know. The N equals, or like the R and C as you go to one case is a little bit tricky. I actually knew how to do this immediately, but I was doubting myself a little bit, and then actually also just a little bit slow on the implementation and debugging. 38 minutes is going to be a little bit rough, but not many people have gone all four yet. A lot of silly mistake. The numbers get it. There's numbers in my chat, but in my Discord. Excuse me, but I guess this maybe not be updated. I think I checked this. What was Q3 again? Why did it take so long on it? Oh yeah, because I was just sloppy. I wouldn't say sloppy, but just not. Honestly, it wasn't like 100%. Because I knew what I wanted to do on that one too. Yeah, I also knew what I wanted to do with this one. So. Oh well. Feel a little bit sad about it. I mean, not that much sad, but also because we have like 10 minutes of penalty to kind of hang out on. But the annoying thing is mostly that I guess it's just not updated. But the annoying thing is just that I knew how to do it immediately, but one of the edge cases, I think it's fine, or like I accept that I didn't consider that deeply enough. That penalty was a very worthwhile penalty, because if it wasn't there, it might have taken me longer than 5 minutes to resolve it, like if they didn't give me the input. I drew it out on a pad, so I was like, it's easier to visualize for that one. The RNC is a good one case. Maybe I could have handled it a little bit better, but I don't know. Also just checking to see if any of my stuff is close to. Okay. I just wonder about like time limited sometimes, so that I have to like resubmit it or something, with some optimization. Guess I don't. Which one is this one? Oh, Q2. Trying to hang out for the first update. How many people have gotten it now? 50. So at least I'm like in the top 50. I don't know if this includes China actually. So, but people got it really quickly. Like, I knew how to do it. It is what it is, though. Some days are a little bit sillier. I mean, it makes sense. I just didn't consider it. Oh, I was putting it more. I guess I was a little bit conservative on that one. I'm not going to wait until the next tick. It seems like. Oh, no, there it is. 34. Respect. How did we get. What was Q1 again? Wonder what that. That what could be. Good job, say VMK. Oh, now that this is updated, is did Josh do it? But oh well. Yeah. Anyway, I'm just hanging out and seeing if there's anyone to show out. Usually there's a lot of people from my Discord. Well, this remix. A lot of people in my Discord that sometimes show up. Or if I notice them. If I don't, my ball. But these things are kind of hard to kind of see. Or like, on a scan. It's like one of those games that you play at the bar, except I'm not drunk, I suppose. Or am I? On coldness, because it's really cold. It's slightly warmer now, but man, like my bones are so cold right now. Also maybe I need to eat a little bit. But yeah. A cool man game. Q3 is kinda tricky too though. I could have done this a little bit smaller, but like this is just right sub I. No, I mean, well, if you didn't do this thing, but yeah. No, I guess not many people. I don't know, I'm just hanging out for a little bit. Maybe I am 66 with China, because I'm like 35th without China, right? 34th without China. So with China, maybe it's about that. The first one of the wrong answers is sad. Definitely the R and C is equal to 1-1, because then 33 minutes would have been, I guess, a little bit better. But we're still waiting for another 4 minutes of penalty, so that's where the issues will come. They haven't really, they used to do this thing where, like, this thing is like, maybe they're doing another, I don't know if it's server issues or they actually are smarter about the system design around consistency. All right, I mean, that's all I have for today, or well, for this contest. Let me know what you think. Yeah, stay good, stay healthy, to good mental health. I'll see y'all later and take care. Bye-bye.